Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to do this beautiful springtime updo using the crochet stitch technique that I showed you how to do earlier. So let's begin. Start off with tangle-free hair by brushing it thoroughly. A good tip is to start at the end and work your way up to prevent your hair from breaking. This part is optional, but I'm going to backcomb the crown for some added volume. Again, you don't have to, but I find that the back of my head is quite flat and doing this makes the hairstyle look better. Divide your hair into two equal sections and bring them to the front. To start the crochet stitch, grab a section of hair at the top of your head. Wrap the strand of hair around your index finger and your thumb, then pull the strand through to create a little loop. Slide your index finger and your thumb back into the loop, then with the other hand, hold on to the strand and pick up some hair with your thumb. Combine the two strands together and loop them through the hole. You don't want to loop this all the way, you just need it big enough for your index finger and your thumb to slide back in. So one more time, pick up some hair with your thumb, add it to the strand, then loop it through the hole. So basically, you want to repeat the exact same steps all the way down. When you reach the area below your ear, you want to include all your hair into the stitch. So pick up all your hair, loop it through, then continue to do this crochet stitch until you reach the end. And this part is actually a lot easier to do because you don't have to pick up any hair with your thumb. When you reach the end, pull the tip of your hair all the way through the loop, then tie it with an elastic band. Create a hair loop with your elastic band to prevent your stitch from coming undone. When that's done, do the exact same thing to the other side of your head. Now comes the easy part. All you have to do is gather your hair to the back of your head and secure them in place with a few bobby pins. To keep this hairstyle in place all day long, what I did was insert a few bobby pins above and below the stitch. So here I inserted 3 on top and 3 at the bottom. When that side is done and secured, you want to do the exact same thing to the other side. You can definitely leave the style as is, or you can choose to accessorize with a couple of flower clips. So here's the completed look. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you do, don't forget to comment down below and thumbs up this video for more updos. Anyways, thanks so much for watching, and I'll talk to you guys later. Ciao! Subscribe to my channel to be notified of new videos, and feel free to check out my other hair tutorials.